Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Biar and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts.
So, last time we got this puzzle unlocked in the library. The lift...
Okay, I have no idea. I have no idea where I am or what's going on. I don't know if this is where I should be. It's a long ride, so I hope it's where I should be. Back. Strange, I really have no idea what that area's supposed to be. So, I got a lot of books to go this path. And that's really annoying if it was for nothing. We also unlocked this door, but this just takes us back to where we were. Let's put Fire back on here. Who's that shit with a thunderbolt? Right.
Fire! Fire!
Is there, yep.
Fire! See ya! Fire!
Great. Anything? Show me your crushing power. Does that mean cast gravity on it?
Thunder!
Improve your strength by moving me. I really just have no idea what's happening. I also have no idea where that chest is. Ooh, a red trinity. Alright, that we will probably need to put in a hole up here. Oh yeah, I moved that one. I don't know, let me grab these things. Maybe there's only two emblem pieces? No idea. Two doesn't seem like the right amount. Oh, this was an emerald piece. Oh. Okay. Is there slots on the door? Oh. That makes sense. Alright, so I'm missing one more. I wonder if it's in this chest. Ah, sweet. Oh, so that door to the library was literally all I could do. Huh. Alright, so let's... Goofy flying. Let's slap the last one in there.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
Yeah, Ansem.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Oh yeah, I just remembered I can actually attack now. Wait, why am I back here? I opened up the door. We'll smash that while we're... I can't believe I was fighting these guys earlier and I forgot that I had opened a sword and couldn't do any damage. So, alright, yeah. Where's this castle gates, I guess. Oh, I hope my friends aren't dead. Ah, they're back behind me now. Right, so which one? I was hoping it followed Pokemon rules and weak to thunder.
was my ride for the other thing.
This looks like some kind of battle dome. I'm sure it'll be fine. Just a nice, slow, calming ride. Ah. Trophies. This is for defeating a ton of people. 2,000 Heartless. Nice. Hit that to resume this ride. I just want to see. I have 2 AP, so I get treasure magnet. Treasure magnet. Start sucking this stuff into me. Oh, no, just the one. Get that. After we get this. Thundaga G. Alright. Mega Elixir, Cottage. Okay, good. I feel like I didn't get super lost the last and only time I got this far, but I don't know. This thing. I guess gravity on this?
Force.
I could have had these things. I'm an idiot. And there's not going to be a nice, convenient way for me to get back to those ones. I would literally have to only do it through back.
Take that!
Cosmos G. Alright, I guess this will probably lower that side too. Oh, I'm actually making progress. Alright. So do I want that, or do I want to go back to the lift stop? Ow. Heal! Cutscene? Yeah, good.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh.
It's already a different Keyblade than what we just had.
Impossible! The Princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
Makes sense.
The King's fools are here.
That's us.
I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
That was if you wanted to change your mind.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness.
Cool.
It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
Sorry, they came
you
just as far.
You simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
I mean, if you wanted, you probably should have done something. Oh, Donald, I like your thinking. I didn't mean to immediately summon Simba. It's actually gonna try out one of the other two, but. Why was I still charging in that attack? Skips scene. Dumbo? Let's see what Dumbo does. Dumbo, this is not helpful. Tinkerbell? Can you do something? Anything? Anything, really. Ah, so cute. Excuse me, I'm just gonna actually duck under here so you can't advance easily. This is it! Heal! So. I have no idea what Tinkerbell is doing exactly. I think she's healing me or giving me MP. Oh, she healed. Alright, she's almost dead. Yes! Tinkerbell is awesome. That was legit super helpful. Donald learned cheer! And we got an Ansem report. Okay. I can equip another jewelry. Gain 2 strength at the cost of 2 defense. 1. Might as well get some protection from fire. Now, abilities. I have no AP. Donald has 2. Increases summons MP gauge. Why not? And Goofy. Give up MP to give 3 MP to a friend. So you pay 2 to get 3? Oh, that's a good thing. What do I have equipped? Keep Mega Elixir, just, you know, just in case. Beast has some good stuff I should steal. But honestly, I think we're so close to the end of the game that it probably wouldn't be that beneficial. But before we head on, I'm gonna actually end this episode here. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. We'll be heading on into the next room here. Anything else lying around? Nope. We head on to the next room and hopefully finishing up the game in the next episode. Maybe 2. I don't know. But as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!